I'm Gio. Happy holidays. I'm going to introduce this book series called the Sherlock Holmes series. There is 10 books. I'll introduce them one by one. The first book is called A Study in Scarlet. The next book is called The Sign at the Four. The one after that is called The Blue Carbuncle. Next, there is a book called The Speckled Band. And there's another book called The Red-Headed Leg. And the book after that is called The Reliquate Squires. The one after that is called The Naval Treaty. The next book is called The Sussex Vampire. The book after that is called The Veiled Lodger. And finally, there is the book called The Three Students. I have two favorite books. The first one is The Red-Headed Leg, and the second book is The Naval Treaty. I like these two books because these are very wonderful books, and they just have good tales. Inside the Naval Treaty is about a treaty that was stolen. There was no murder, but there was a person who stole the Naval Treaty. Luckily, Sherlock Holmes saw the mystery and found who stole the treaty and got it back. And the red-headed leg. There was a person that had a red hood on their faces, and the red-headed leg was looking for a new member to assist with minor tasks. All of the red-headed men in good health over the age of 21 would be considered. And that is books. And that was all I wanted to show you for today. Happy holidays, and I'll make another video tomorrow for Christmas. Bye!